guys, I'm back and hope all you guys are doing well. And I'm sorry I haven't been posting, but I've been really busy. But today I'm gonna be telling you the rest of the story of what happened after we went on our Portugal trip, so stay tuned. So I've already done my eyebrows off camera, so I'll just continue. I used the Mary Kay brow pencil, and I just used Got to Be glue to gel it down. So we're gonna continue now to the base. So today I'm gonna be trying a whole load of bunch of new products and new brushes. All our TikTok viral products, some new makeup and new brushes. So hopefully let's see how it goes. So these are the brushes from Peaches and Cream. So I'll show you the ones that I got. I got the PC21, and this is more like for your contouring and stuff like that. So everybody is talking about it a lot. It's a very viral brush, so we'll see. And I have the PC02, and this is very dense, and this is for applying for your foundation. So we're gonna be trying that out as well. That eyes conceal my spot, so please don't worry about that. The next one is the, I think this is PC01, and it's for applying your foundation. And I think maybe you can apply it, you can use it for your concealer as well. So let's see. This is PC34. It's a small kind of blending brush for blending your eyeshadow. And I got this PC47. It's a very like detailed, like I think this will be good for like cut creases, to be very precise and very small. This is PC37. Again, is another blending brush, slightly smaller than the other one, but it's okay. This is PC10, and this is like, you know, for like when you do your crease and you want to buff it out. I think it's very nice, and it's fluffy and big for just blending it out, everything. PC38 is another very small, like detailed kind of crease, or maybe under your eyes, or whatever you feel like you want to use it for. And this is the PC44, and it's for the eyeliner, like if you want to do your wing liner with the gel eyeliner. Even I think you can use it for the eyeshadow if you want. And this is PC22. It's another small blending brush. And this is PC33. It's a pencil brush, and like maybe for your under eyes, more detailing. That's it for the brushes, and we're gonna put it. So next items is foundation, concealer, and setting powder. So I got HMB Cosmetics Soft Focus, the whole complete set. I got the Soft Focus Airbrush and the Soft Focus Concealer, and then I've got the Soft Focus Loose Powder. But I also got the thin concealer, thin or fine, however you pronounce it, I'm not sure. But I think is fine, but I've got the concealer, so I'm going to be trying those as well. So next, I'm going to try the Pink Honey Flutter Babies. These are the beauty sponges. Couldn't say that word. And let me, oops. So they have, so it's two colors. It comes in a set. I haven't wet it yet, so, but it's very soft. And this is like, it goes in very like, deep in, like, it's very fitting the inner corners, and it looks so cute. I just like it. I love it. So these ones.